YouTubers, welcome to BMW Programming and Encoding channel on YouTube. Today we're working on a BMW F02 and we're going to program and encode an EME. It looks like it's a used model. This model right here, Electrical Machine Electronics. Alright, so this monitors the input and output of the electrical machine, which is electronic rotor on the car that has hybrid drive to it. All right, battery management electronics, we're gonna program this one, electrical machine electronics. All right, boom. So we're gonna try and see if we can create a metro plan, but we're gonna click on vehicle management and click on troubleshooting, and we're gonna look at the we have this right here, safely cut out, high voltage interlock loop, line disrupted. So the fault code is not currently present. And it said high voltage battery state of charge not sufficient. The fault code, yes, is still there. It said the valvetronic system deactivated. And said adjustment fall too frequent. That is still there. And we're gonna look, okay. Ethernet connection from end unit to RSC. I faulty. Okay, the connection. Okay, sorry, the fault code is not there. So we're going to save all this of these fault codes. Basically, 14. Yes, sir. Babylon boy. Alright, this guy doesn't have ECS on this fucking car, so in the meantime I'm gonna try to download Node++. A guy need the ECS here on his laptop, so I'm gonna have to tell him that he has to buy that shit from me now. Oh boy, what a life. All right, open folder. Woo. All right, now you have ECS here, but let me launch it. I bet you any money that it's not tied to I bet you the PSDZ data of it's not tied to the I don't like this piece of shit right here. Let me bring it right here. And this system orange are kind of Chinese fucker. All right. Well, PSDZ data there, so main series. July 2021, okay. Alright, boom. Alright, let me see this of the All right, it find the targets. So the ICOM IP address is this. Oh, where the fuck is my hand? Oh, oh shit. Shit. Ready for the post them. Ready for most of the med. Most of them suck post the throat. Police boy, I go like him can roll with you. Babylon boy. I fuck with the hard niggas and I know that we murder the pussy. You know my boss have this one. Babylon boy, I fuck with the nigga and once we kill off the fossil. Babylon a violate and a willing to lose him soul. Through the pussy hole, no, no. Police boy, we are the threatened Jamaicans. Oh, the ignition arm. Babylon boy, yellow skin boy, you still want to hype up your yellow flesh over here and say a white man and come compare yourself to us and think you can suppress us from the planet with your dirtiness and racial evil. Pussy, well, you still want to advance and violate and make sure you say we are the master over you. I will hunt and bust your blood clot and take away your machine. You better pussy, well, you want to exalt the angelic image like the rest of your people, them exalt them image over we and act like we live on your planet, like we are subject to you. You want to exalt the image like your forefather and think your masters over we? You want to try that? Because the only way you do that, you know, is because we black man don't kill you in return and slap with your family. Don't it? Copper shot. We have put you to the test. Pussy, well, you still want to advance and violate. Your comrades, them call up, see them, yeah? Them surround me. You and them want to violate. I will show you how wicked, cruel black niggas we Jamaican niggas are. We show you what we do to police officers in their own country. Pussy, you're going to live in a fear and I can't come on road. And I'll bet you on that. And pussy, well. Yellow meal goat. Suck pussy, Babylon boy. Political dick sucker. Children of fallen angels. How mighty are you? How evil are you and your people over black people? How evil are you than we? Are we not doing evil to you? And that's why you people always take occasion and you pounce and violate. Because we don't be vicious to you people and butcher you fuckers and kill your good kid. Eh? Oi, we put the man in power warning. You see me? You see, next time I violate, daddy, when I want none of you, we just come out there and chop off on the head and bust on the blood class color of the machine. You want to hear that? Alright, at one time alone, I want the bad man. Then, if I don't violate bad man, we are dashing on a bomb buckle out of the planet. See? We are kill the pussy, them, I make them a rock crawl out. Push them for the Babylon say I'm gonna carry my guy jail to blue clot. The Hydra system will be switched off once the phone call has ended. To turn it back on again, press the radio on and off switch. So, bomba clad, so, pussy so. Fire gunshot in on the boy head. Babylon boy forget gunshot, and did. We not play with none of the pussy them from them violate. Them cross run the line, you know, the pussy them gonna need. Yeah, man. The Babylon boy test we, now Babylon boy be to you up and get away with no crime over we. All the way things we arise machine and done them. We arise machine and board them. Shot them in at them and I make the pussy hold them around, crawl out and bled. The EME and a can of coding file, shit. Alright then, now this motherfucking job. Call up ECU function for this. My dude, fucking something in our charge. I don't know why I'm to them the 40. I'll let me out. Okay, this no carrying a coding file. Oh gosh. Fucking shit, man. Current in high voltage electrical system, 0 amps. Alright, voltage in high voltage electrical system are turning at 16 volts. Okay. Then that's a charge. Current in high voltage. Okay, now I'm not sure because nothing I wrote yet. Okay, I see. Alright, the electrical machine now really rotates. So. Bombuckler. Babylon. Alright, so I'm going to lock the earbag now. Ah, boy. Love and kindness. It's anything in your life to make you really blessed. All right. All right, transport mode active is the reason why all this shit is here. I see him on the voltage and where the all right, he's on the voltage, so this dude have the system on the voltage at 4 kilohertz. After I'm gonna run the car. Look on the voltage. Fucking something else, man. It says the ACSM not coded, but it does code it. I did flash it and code it. The control unit not locked, so I'm going to perform locking of this earbud bullshit here. Oh boy, fucking boy this man. Dirty fucking nasty, dirty man the man. I get the pussy well, you see that, you fucking dirty old Muslim man, you fool the fuck. Can't stand the pussy well, man, look at, turn off the motherfucking shit. I'm slow, you see man, I just tongue like the pussy them. Babylonian them, my you. Delete the whole of them fuckery and all. Not so much fuckery will come out. Pakistani Indian boy. Look like my brother. Fuck, I look like Barry. Woo!
Kiss your ass, Babylon boy.
Tree fall code, please. EME green. Yeah. Alright, don't let the DME now in this motherfucker right now. Alright. Alright. SHD not normalized. And it says right here, upper stability limit reached. Deactivate adjustment frequency. Alright, cool. If we're going to service function. Electrical machine electronics. All right. Following procedure necessary after replacement. Are installing the motor position sensor, replacing EME, replacing, installing the electrical machine, replacing, installing transmission. All right. The valve is adapted negative 2.4. Currently, this valve is adapted negative 2.4. Really? Oh, fuck. Run engine speed at idle. Babylon boy. You see now, that fucking man, you see my name, Bumbleclad. Fool money from Bumbleclad, Bumbleclad, the Middle East, them fool the fuck. You know? Fuck it, man. Can't bother with them more time.